Early British Trackways, Moats, Mounds, Camps, and Sites. A lecture given to the Wild Naturalists Field Club at Hereford, September 1921, by Alfred Watkins, Fellow and Progress Medalist for 1910 of the Royal Photographic Society, past President, 1919 of the Wild Club, with illustrations by the author, and much added matter.